Hello. How's everyone doing? Let me just say, I've just been sitting here for about 10-ish minutes listening to this in the background while still trying to set everything up. And wow. This is like an actual party compared to the other hub worlds. So it's kind of funny. Anyways, hi, welcome to the stream. How's everyone doing tonight? It's another Splatfest. Splatfest fun times. Or as I like to call it, I rage every 5 seconds over something very dumb. But yeah. Yeah, I don't know how else to go through. So let me just go through the usual gimmicks, the usual stuff I gotta go through, and then we'll just play through the game and record some content, like always. Anyways, so hey, that sub goal, we're getting ever so dangerously close to hitting 50 total subs. Wow. Not even total subs, it's just how many people sub in time frame, but number doesn't matter. We're that close! Just like 10 more. 10 more subs away. Can you believe it? And then I suffer through Paper Mario Sticker Star. If you haven't been around, I did put an end date. The end date is the release of Thousand Year Door, because once Thousand Year Door releases, then I'll just push that to the side, because I don't know. Or not. I haven't thought this through, like everything else I do. But anyways, perks of subbing. You get access to a Discord server. You get cool emotes. And then you get... There was a third thing. You don't have to deal with pesky ads. The fourth thing is that on that Discord server, you get behind-the-scenes garbage. If I decide to upload behind-the-scenes garbage. So there's that. If you don't feel like subbing, hey, that's fine. You can always hit that follow button. You get even cooler emotes that you can use anywhere you want, as long as you're subscribed to the channel. That's kind of weird way to put it, but that's just how Twitch works, apparently, unless they updated that. In which case, other than that, if you find any haha funny moments, clip them, because I do highlight videos at the end of the year. And I could use the help. I could use the help of finding funny moments and make my life slightly easier, you know? No? You know. Alright. And I think that's it. That's all I gotta do. Alright. That's all I gotta say. Anyway. Yeah, Splatfest. We're on Team Keyboard. As voted by you guys on the Twitter. And subsequently YouTube, but YouTube does help break the tiebreakers or make chaos rain. I don't know. So we're keyboard. So the plan here is, and this is like a very positive plan, because A, I'm starting way earlier than I normally do. So bonus for me. B, I don't have to worry about work because I'm not working tomorrow, so I can go as long as I need to. So I am in no hurry to get to Ruler this time around, which is great. Helps me a little bit. And then, yeah, that's just it. It's just less stress for me, which is funny because, like, every time I want to try to start this early, it's like, no. You gotta take care of some stuff when you get home, and then you just eat too much food and then you die. Anyway. That totally did not just happen, by the way. No. Anyways, there's like more stuff I should probably say. Like everything else, I can never remember. Sorry, I'm just like being distracted by everything right now, because I don't I'm me distracting the mouse, please. All right, let's get to the game. Oh yeah, I should probably. Now I remember what I was going to talk about, but like everything else, I just keep being distracted. Yeah, let's talk about the structure of the stream, because that's important, right? So here's what we're gonna do. Since I don't have to worry about time frames and stuff, I'm gonna do tricolor. We're gonna do like, I don't know, an hour and a half, maybe 2 hours of tricolor, just until I get something good. Or like, just until I get something good. So we're gonna do for like an hour, hour and a half, or an hour and a half to 2 hours of tricolor, and then the rest will be normal splatfest, turf war, garbage, whatever the fuck they want to call it. And that's the plan. Yeah, so let's start the game before this song forever gets inside my head, because this is a jam and this is a bop. This is a bop in time. Anyway. Is Lubybot alive? I don't think so. It's weird that Lubybot's not alive right now. Let me just double confirm, because sometimes Lubybot arrives late. No, stream elements. Huh, that's weird. Alright, well, whatever. I guess we'll just have stream elements be the bot today and not Lubybot. I do not apologize for doing that. Just trying to turn on motion controls. I can't play this game. Hold on, what was it? I love girls who play instruments. Well, buddy, I got good news for you. I don't know where I was going with that. What's the stages? Not actually, you know what? It doesn't matter, because I'm going to tricolor immediately. All right, I forgot to spend my conch shells yesterday. Oh, sweet, I got an emote. The rare coveted emote. And then food truck stuff. Anyways, what's my discounted shell game? Oh boy, ability chunks, my favorite. All right. Anyways, what's the emote? All right. This is Splatoon 2 winning emote. But I will never change from the dab. Never ever. All right, let's go content. How will I lose this time? I don't know. I'm like, maybe I should switch my weapons, and then I'm like, no, because why would I? Watch it be nothing but duplicates again. I was about to call it. All right. Let's see if I can pull a win out of my ass. Spoilers, I probably won't. You know, I always say this, but I should have probably reconned a little bit just so I know how this stage is, because this is really different than how it normally is on normal Splat. It's fine. We got this. All I gotta do is just cover turf and make sure no one gets to our spot. Simple. I couldn't help but notice. Here. No one will ever see it coming. Here, I'm just gonna... I don't like you. I don't like you being here. So whatever, dude. Get out of here. I better climb back up. Safety ladder. Let's go. Awesome. It's fine. Everything's fine now. I wonder how much damage those fizz bang bombs do. I couldn't help but notice that we are not... I couldn't help but notice that we are not winning. We're hanging too much to center. That's not ideal, you know? It really isn't ideal. Ow. No. Got him. We're fine. Everything's A-okay. Nope, that was a solid attempt. Here, I'm just gonna start covering a little bit more. How did that not even get them? That was like smack dab in the middle. What the hell? Anyways. Nope. How come we're losing? How come we're this bad at our jobs? And eat a Rooney. And eat a Rooney. And trying to get some more stuff. I hope that counts. I'm not gonna lie, I forgot I had those stupid fizz bomb bang things. Damn! We were close. What I wanna know is, what happened? Alright, let's see if I can pull a win out of my ass on this one. Yeah, the booyah, yeah, don't forget. Alright, so we get a little shortcut. Were we both? Oh no, I was supposed to say, were we both right there? No. That's just unfortunate. Oh, I can't climb up that way. They fixed the stage. They fixed it so I wouldn't be able to climb up there. Shit. My least favorite roller type to deal with. God damn it. Oh, good. We can hold more while we... I need a different approach. I really need a different approach because this is annoying as shit. Jesus Christ. Okay, how about if I approach from... Nope. Shit. I could have had him. Yeah, this is really an annoying stage to deal with. I don't know why I thought it was a good idea for me to go for it. Clearly, I'm stupid. I didn't realize the guy was like right there, right next to me. Oops. Shit. Alright, let's see. Third time's a charm, right? Let's go. Can I ink the wall here? I can. Not that it will help me, but... Not that it will help me, but... I don't know. Shit. Yeah, no. Hi, why are you here? Like, you realize we're fighting the other team, right? I get it, you also want to win, but like, that's not, probably not the way, but... Damn, I got stuck in a corner and that sucks. And I was right about this stage sucking so hard. Go teammate, try to get the thing. Cause I sure as hell know that I won't. I did not mean to phase through that, and I knew that the splashdown would instantly kill me, because I can't get rid of all of them. It's fine. Go, teammate, go. We almost got it. Man, that's real unfortunate. That didn't come in time, huh? Oh, look at that, our first dupe! Oh man, I can't wait for our first win of the day to come from this. God damn it. Really? Well, then again, range out beats me every time. That's what annoys me about fighting these. Thank you. Oh good, we're defending. I hope something good comes out of this. Otherwise, I might have to rethink my gear for the stage. Because I'm not gonna lie, it kind of sucks right now. Yeah, Nabuya, can't forget about that yet. And again, this is like a very strange stage layout, even for tricolor standards. All right, someone coming to our side yet? No? Okay. Just gonna yeet across. Hi, how did you get through? I forgot to booyah. Oops, that was my B. I should have booyahed, but I didn't. Shit, running out of ink! And that's not a good! Nope. That was too close of a call there. I'm not gonna lie. I'm just hanging on to my stuff just in case. Nope. Get out of here. Nope. This is why I always hang back. Fuck. Oh no. Everyone died. Oh no. Well, hold on there. Hold on there, you say this way, but I'm trying not to die here. Where is everyone? Oh, there they are. Ow. Well, ripperoo, we lost the signal. I mean, it's fine as long as we keep up the lead, but anything can happen. Sorry, I'm like going into hard focus mode for right now. God, you know what would be great if I wasn't stuck? How did we lose that one too? cool. I'm glad we won. I'm glad we got our first win of the day. Fuck, I dropped coffee on me. I'm upset.
Wowee, we won! Wow! That was a clutch victory, am I right? I'm totally not sweating bullets over here and dying.
No! Totally wasn't ready to throw in a towel, Jesus Christ. What a great first win of the day. How much more time we have left? Well, no. Alright, cool. We're attacking now. Let's see where we go from there. Alright, let's see. How can we do this? Why am I going in the same direction that I've always been going to? Fuck. Yeah, go other team. Fuck. Go, teammate. Damn, we were close. That would have been it. I can see red team's like, red team's doing something right now, and I don't understand what it is they're doing. Cause they're hardly taking the lead. I'm stuck. Hell yeah, let's go. Back off before anything happens. I'm just gonna go at it. Hi, excuse me, sorry. Sorry, I didn't mean to get in your way. Shit. Where did the splat bomb keep coming from? Where did they keep coming from, and why am I so painfully annoyed about it? Anyways. Fuck! I thought I was able to make it, but no! The stupid splashdown got me! Now go, teammate. That was a good attempt, teammate. We can't really afford to die right now because we're slowly gaining the lead. Shit. So I think we lost. Yo, let's go! That wasn't the cleanest victory, but you know what? I'll take. That wasn't the cleanest one, but I'll take. I don't know what happened. Red team must have fallen asleep. It's fine. Great first win of the day. Are we defending? Yeah, we're defending. All right, let's go. Let's see if I can get another win. I'm running out of ink so fast. Oh god, I'm out of here. I was about to say, how did I not? Damn me in range. I mean, I complain, but I keep picking weapons that don't have, like, far range. It's always the one that's close. Oh, poor unfortunate soul. Says so the same poor unfortunate soul that got caught in the... corner. I don't even know what I was trying to say. I was just saying things, man. Oh, there's no turf covered on this side. Oh, I can't climb that section. I can only climb that section. Got it. Well, I walked into that like a dumbass. No, we're fine. We're fine. We're fine. Nope, I'm too far away. Shit. Fine, it's fine. It's not fine. No. Where the fuck is everyone? Why did our defenses suddenly just went like that? What happened? What happened? I don't know what happened, but I think we got this. I think we got this. I think we got this. I think we still got this. I don't even I don't even know what is even going on anymore. I think we totally got this. Yeah, we totally got this. Jesus. Oh, damn. This is awkward. Oh, damn. Oh, no. Oh, shit. I didn't understand the assignment. Oh, no. Oh, geez. I'm the odd one out. No, please let it be a decent skill. Come back. I'll take. You know, I'm surprised you're still hanging around. Most people will just leave immediately. There's only so much I can do with this. Can we please get a match now? I can't right now. I can't keep this up. Oh, jeez. Oh, no. Can we please find a match? My fingers hurt. Oh, jeez. I'm just spinning. I can't. Just spinning. Okay, we're gonna get a match soon. I was like, where are you? Where'd you go? Everyone disappeared. Oh, this is a dupe. Oh, I didn't even pay attention. Oh, I guess I can ignore. Hi. He didn't see that coming. I'm not gonna lie, I forgot we were defending for a second. I was like, wait a minute. Where did I start? Anyways. Ah, shit. Where was everyone? I mean, like, I don't care that it doesn't matter, but, like, we just gave people easy victories. All right. Cool. I mean, whatever. Whatever. Just, you know what? You're right. Whatever. It's just whatever. It's just whatever at this point. I don't think anyone cares. No. Nope. Get out of here. Thank you. Oh, my bad. I ruined the fun. Sorry, I said no fun allowed here. Wait, who died? Ow. Well, rip. Well, great start, everyone. Great start. Excellent. Excellent. Great start. Okay, we really need to start pushing the offensive. Okay, I'll hopefully get that from downtown! Ah, shit! Oh, I got you. Okay, but we really need to start pushing. Yeah, there you go. Got him. You're welcome. I paid attention. All right, I'm gonna hang out near the defense point, just in case. Nope. Ouch. Hey, someone want to take care of that? No? Okay, cool. We're all dead anyways. Excellent. What a great... Fuck off with the crab. Just survive. There's some turf that's not covered. So we won, right? Damn. I was hoping my final gambit would have done it. Now. I'm not okay. Where is everyone? Uh-huh. Yep, that's helping, yeah. Well, you are getting more turf. Thought someone would be right there, I guess not. I'm like, how did I miss? I'm just hanging out here. 'Cause you never know what could happen. I'm literally just playing defense right now, and it's not the most entertaining right now. Shit, just gonna back off. just gonna back off and watch from a distance. It's fine. It's fine. It's not fine. Yeah, I'm not surprised we just instantly lost the lead because of this shit. Oh snap, lost my guy. Like, damn. Damn, they saw me. That sucked. Why this is delayed? If they can get it, that's fine, whatever. A win's a win, no matter how stupid it is. Ow. Trying to sneak around. All right, I'm going for it. Yeah, let's go. All right, at least it's something now. Now we just need to make sure the other team does not win, or at least try to take down as much red as I can. Oh, shit. That's not the direction I wanted to pick. Fine. Can you at least explode near it? Damn. Damn, really determined, huh? That determined. Damn, I was gonna throw it. So I think we won. Yeah, let's go! Shit. I dropped the controller for 1 second. Oh no. Oh no. Someone's dead. Nope. Oh, how did I survive any of How did I survive any of that? Ah, shit! I'm not gonna lie, I'm amazed I was able to not only A, defend my teammate, but B, able to get off my special and kill two people with it. It's amazing. Anyways. Nah, shit. I'm going to my doom. Nope, okay. Sure. Sniper. It's like, how have I avoided this long? Everyone knows where I am. Why am I even bothering? Hi. Hi, I'm here. Hi, I'm here to ruin everyone and everything. I got stuck in a corner. Jesus Christ. Wait, what was that camera? Shit. Shit. Hey, Zach, how's it going? Hi, I couldn't help but notice that you're here. Yo, nice. I mean, a win's a win. I can't complain, I guess. Oh, damn, damn, that sucks. Well, at least he managed to beat the game despite the game crashing. Well, I guess that's all you need sometimes, is just something to be all like, hey, I want to be done with this game. Hello, I'm gonna go this way, bye. Okay. Nope. Just avoid touching it. Fuck. Can I interest you in a Lord and Savior Styx Chart of Darkness? No, thanks, buddy. No, thanks. I appreciate the offer, but no, thanks, bud. Shit. Gotta grab it. Fuck. Oh, cool. I just weakened it for the other team. Wowie zowie. Oh, wow. Man, you're really letting the other team try to win, honk. Bitch. Get the fuck out of here. Jesus Christ. Again, a win is a win, I guess. I'm gonna change gear. Try something different. Because I have two comebacks. Just something a little different. This time I know I have the range to get someone. Just gonna go this way. What? A Mario with some numbers? What could this mean? Oh, hey, what's up? I'm here now. Now I'm dead. Oops. No one saw that coming. Just gonna whoop. Oh. This is awkward. Oh, jeez. How did they get on our side? How come they have more shit than we do? Something's not right. Something's not right about this. Hold up. Get out of here, you dumb person. Alright, there I go. Ow! Damn blobblers! Anyway, it's not like it matters. Green completely destroyed everyone. God, don't give me the fist bump. No. Anyways, how's everyone doing tonight? Oh, I can't believe we're almost at this for 2 hours. not these. Damn. If only Justin didn't see me.
Shit.
Come on. I'm just gonna grab it. We almost had it! Where's my teammate anyways? Oh, they're over there. I need to build up my special and pay attention to my teammate's position. We almost got a teammate. I provided a distraction. I just didn't kill the reef slider dude. It's fine. It's not fine. No, so that's who had the stamp. Oh shit. Damn it. How come the other team gets it? There it is. We did most of the work. We didn't win. Wait, how did we win? Wait, no, real talk. How did we win? How did we win by 0.3%? Wait. Hold on. Wait, I thought we fucked up. All right, yeah, sure. Fine. Whatever. I guess. Fucking how?
I don't get it.
How great a dupe I cannot pay attention or care. Woo. Oh, I'm out of ink. shit. I got stuck in a corner. Shit. You are my least favorite person right now. Okay. Yeah, no, let them take it. Yeah, no, sure. Why the fuck not, right? Who the fuck cares about what we do, right? God damn it. Don't come this way. What happened? Why did we let them have two of them? Wow, I'm visibly getting upset about this. Holy shit, what happened? Fucking inkbrush players, I swear to God. Oh, excuse me, octobrush players. Fucking hell. He's got you. Ah, shit, let me get up. Well, I'm stuck here. It's my life now. Alright, cool. I got them all. I got them both. Somehow. I'm trying so hard, but I don't think it's enough. Fuck. Nope. Squandered it. but literally 1%. I wonder if I could get one more match in before stage rotation happens. Maybe one more? Alright, let's see if our defend game is better. We're gonna get a disconnect, aren't we? Who disappeared? Alright, it'd be real unfortunate if someone disappeared. Yeah, no, it's fine. Just the game trying not to let us play because technically the next stage rotation is happening. Oh, I barely made that one. Holy shit. Oh no. No, you don't. just trying to make sure we're fine. Oh, fuck. Where do I spawn there? Shit. Got him. Shit, I fell. Fine. We just need to not fuck up and die. Fine. It's fine. It's fine. We're fine. We're fine. Nope. Nope. Leave me alone. Nope. So I think we won this, like, easy peasy, like, not a problem. Yeah, we definitely, I think we won, guys. I think we won. Cool. You love to see it. Oh, we could have the full dabs. We could have dabbed on them. It's fine. Oh, I unlocked a final piece. Is it something useful? Okay, that's useful. All right, and stages have been updated. So I guess I better, like, I'll spend my conch shells and then we'll just take a break. Well, it hasn't been exactly 2 hours yet, but it's close enough. Got a ticket. Got another ticket. Oh man, it's just tickets galore. I mean, that's a banner. Anything cool? A backpack? Sure. What else? This? Sure. Solar squid friend? Yeah, sure. Why not? Alright, cool. Alright. So I'm gonna take a quick break. I'm gonna rest my wrist. So, I'll be right back. I'm gonna run an ad or so. So, BRB. Hey, what's up? I'm back. I was about to say, it's funny with the amount of motion I've done, the game didn't light up good. Whew, alright. So, I guess the rest of the plan is just normal splats. I'm also, like, still slowly playing my wrist stretch a little bit. just to be sure. You know, gotta make sure I'm A-okay and not hurting myself, because I tend to do that when I play this game for some reason. I think it's just called being in gamer mode. Okay. Excuse me. I'm gonna try something again. Because it's bothering me a little bit. It shouldn't bother me, but it's kind of bothering me a little bit. Yeah. Yeah. I don't know why stream elements is not connecting to MovieBot. Cause like, brain's fucking working right now. Cause like, obviously you can see right there, LubyBot's active. It's alive. It's not banned or anything, but for some reason, Gremlins doesn't want to connect to it. Maybe it's just one of those nights. It's like, oh, I'm a break for no reason. Or, you know, it's probably one of those other things where it's like, oh, yeah, we should. Oh, yeah, you need to update your stuff. But I'm like, no, I don't want to update anything. It could be just that. Anyways, ignore me and my dumb shenanigans. Hey, as a reminder, there's a sub goal right there. 10 away from completing? Yeah, completing Paper Mario Sticker Star. So there's that. You get cool emotes, and then you get, access to a Discord server and behind-the-scenes stuff. That you know, stuff that goes on in the main channel. And, what else? Brain's not functioning right now, because of course it's not. If you don't feel like subbing, then hit the follow button. You get even cooler emotes, like the dab or the coffee mug, you know? You just get those just by following, and they're pretty cool. And of course, any haha funny moments, clip them because I make highlight videos out of it. Yeah, that's it. All right. Sorry, I'm just like just fucking around. All right, let's get back to the Splatoon. Let's get back to the Splatoon so I can, like, spend the rest of the evening just hating everyone and everything. Should I do pro or should I do open? Pro or open? Pro or open? Let's do some pro. At least then we'll get a higher chance of getting a times 100 battle. And we all know how much I need those. Oops. Sorry, I didn't mean to bump my mic. I was grabbing my phone and then just, like, bumped into it. Because it's, like, underneath the mic. Good sign. We're not. Oh no, do I need to kick the router again? Is there gonna be a disconnect? We're fine? I think we're fine. Maybe? Oh no. That is a direction. Oh no! Shit! No. No. Damn it. Oh god. Hello. Oh, hello. Son of a bitch. I was like, where'd you come from? God, I love not making headway for like the past. We're doing great. We're doing awesome. Not that it matters, but oh yeah, it's gonna be a very slow crawl to the end. It's fine. I forgot you can't ink this turf. Really? I thought I could take that on the crab, but no. Oh my god, stop it with the 10 of missiles. Oh, I ran out of ink at the worst time. Oh god, I'm at ink. No. I don't know what I was thinking. Oh gosh, that was a close one. Oh, well, there, that was an attempt. That was a wasted attempt. Oh, we had a disconnect? Aww. Well, so much for that victory, am I right? Ha ha ha. All right, let's see if we get a better run this time. Roll into a corner, why don't I? Hang back. Oh god. Man, that person's really getting in close, huh? Damn, we wiped them out at the last second. Damn, let's go. Damn, look at the non-existent green. Jesus Christ. Guys, I think we won. I got someone. Ugh, I need to step back. Well, that was a mistake. Cool. What happened? I don't know what happened. Shit. Not you. What happened on this side? No, there was a dude here, so like, I'm not surprised. Fuck. No. No, we're not gonna put ourselves into danger, no. Come on, we're getting out of danger. You know what would be great if I stopped running out of ink? God damn it. Boo. Just boo. Yeah, nice try, buddy. Oh, fuck. Damn it. Oh, wait, I thought I was blinded by the other dude. I didn't realize it was his charger. Fuck. Stop. Cool. That's neat. I like it when we all die instantly. You know, when someone's able to pick us off one by one. You know, burrito, we did it. Yeah, hold on. Hold that thought on that this way. It wasn't me, it was the person behind you. Oh, damn it. The moment I saw it. Fuck, we lost. We could have came back, but we didn't. God damn it, I forgot about that other one. Oh, cool, we're in danger already. Cool. You love to see it. Oh, that's not where I want to go. Oops. That's fine. Oh, yeah, I knew I was gonna die to that reef slider. Oh, cool, we got a wipeout. Yeah, booyah is all around. Now, can we keep this up for another minute? I'm gonna try not to get bunched up. God, everything's just so damn chaotic right now. Jesus Christ, that's a lot of autobombs. Ow. Well, they're not in danger, but I don't think they have a chance of winning, but I could be wrong. Wow, I hate that. Wow, I really hate that. Okay. Hoping that would get them.
Oh,
Almost got around me, but I think you range. Damn it. I didn't see them come up in front of me. No. It's fine, I guess. I'm out of the stuff. So I think we won. Hey, guys, did you know we won? I think we won. Hey, yo, fist bump! Oh, did someone disconnect at the last second? That's probably why we won.
Excuse me.
Thought I had him, but I guess I didn't. Damn it. And I really better appreciate if we would stop being in danger. Be real fucking nice right about now. Alright, I'm gonna switch gears. Gonna go back to all reliable. At least for this stage set. Yeah, now I'm in my complete element. Now I'm in my complete element since I went back to old reliable, of course, because that's what always happens. Anyways, I'm gonna hang back. As much as I would rather be in the front trying to keep them from making headway, at least try to cover turf. We're not entirely fucked when they come back. Like right now. Nani? How? When? What? I'll get you next time, Star Fox. Why did all of you die? This is why I hang back. In case you dummies do something stupid. And look at that, you guys did something stupid. So I think we still won. Just can't believe how much we fucked. Well, not even we. I did nothing. I hung back because I knew that was gonna happen. Anyways, great first win of the day. Successful win, yeah.
Whoa.
What I got? Sub Saver. Ironically, that would have been useful. Oh, good. 2/3 of the way there. Neat. Show me times 100. Do it. Well, time to be aggressive. Let's go. People do tend to get distracted when I show up. Woo, damn. No, there's too many. There's not enough turf. Then again, I did went in all aggressive. I'm good. As long as we keep putting him in danger. Good. All it takes is just one person to get on our side and everyone just like, okay, really? We're having that much trouble getting rid of one person? All right, cool. Just stay on target. Just stay on target. I got him. They never expect to jump. They never expect to jump. They just think all stamp players just do nothing. Ow. Oh, cool. I'm just gonna slowly make my way over there because I'm a cautious player. I know how this thing will turn out if we're not careful. Fucking help. It looks like that was a nice try. I got too distracted. What happened? Did we win? Oh yeah, we totally won. Yeah, booyah. I did not mean for that to take the corner. Ah, I see someone's trying to be aggressive. Shit. I couldn't turn back. No, don't. Don't put us in danger already. No, fuck you. Love to see it. Hell yeah, let's go. Fuck. This might be a bad idea. Or not. Okay, cool. I was about to regret my choice of super jumping, but hey. Got him. I didn't like that. Why did we all die? Why did we all die at the last second? I hate that. God damn it. Why are we like this? Why do we suck? Oh man, the first times 10 battle in ages. In ages. Alright, well, time to be serious. Time to gamer lean and not talk like I've been doing all this entire night.
Shit. Fuck. That's fine. Oh good, we have some flashdown, folks. This will make it a little bit easier. Woohoo! Almost threw myself off the edge there. Oh, I couldn't help that I'm the only one alive. Okay, cool. Cool beans! Shit! At least, okay, everyone came back, so at least I held the fort a little bit. They never see it coming. Fuck! Okay, why are we being pushed back? We should not be getting pushed back. Get out of the fucking rain, Jesus! Fuck! Thought I would have gotten out of there faster. Whatever. As long as they're in danger, I don't care. I saw them being in danger for like one split second. Woohoo, we won our first times 10 battle. Wow. First one of the night. Wahoo! That's a lot of points. Wahoo! We're almost there. Wahoo! All right, I'm gonna take another quick short break just to stretch my wrist. So hold on 1 second. BRB. Don't go anywhere. All right, I'm back. All right, let's get back. Let's get back to hell. Let me just zip on over here. Throw that. By the time I realized, oops. Fine. It's not fine. It's not fine anymore. Again, they don't expect the jump. How are we still in danger? Ow. Oh, because someone's at our base. Yeah, that makes sense. Holy shit, get the fuck out! That motherfucker's back at our base again? God damn! Fuck off! No, fuck off. die. Burn in the pit for all I care. You're the worst player ever. God damn, I hate that. Jesus Christ, that person's on my shit list forever. Would have been catharsis if we fucking won that match, though. Oh well, just 100 more points, and then I'm done, and then I can just go, and then I can just go cry in a corner. Oh god. It's like, how did I dodge the first two? Oh god. Oh, this is why I don't like Trizookas, man. Sometimes you think you're right on target and it's just like, nope. Alright, fuck off. The worst kind of person. Well, that poor unfortunate soul. Oh hey, look, we wiped him out. Neat. I'm just gonna back the hell away. I don't trust myself. We wiped him out again. Oh no. Oh no. That sucked. Oh. All it takes is just one good push, and then that's it. You win. And the fist bump. Let's go. Great sign of a great team. What? Don't like that. Hello. Nice try, buddy. Nice try. Fortunately, your cracking wore off at the worst time. Mike, I'm here now. Fuck. How? I'm not so questioning like how they got me, but it's more so how I got them. It's just a giant question mark, and I don't know how I feel about it. Many things are happening. Probably shouldn't have just kept throwing. I could have just thrown one and just shoot. Oh no. Hey, we're fucking up. I don't like this. Can you fuck? Yeah, we didn't win this. We fucked up. Wait, we wiped them out? When did that happen? Gonna get repealed last match where we dominated for most of the thing, and it's just like, yeah, you did great. Now, you're welcome. It suddenly became your shield. Oh, I just noticed they had a disconnect. Oh, well, it sucks for them. Man, that sucks to have a random disconnect happen. I say that, but we still won, but... Will it count? Oh. Okay, sure. Yeah. Uh-huh. Yeah. Okay. Yeah. That's fine. No, I didn't want to use my special anyways. Thank you. Oh my goodness. Damn rollers. Yeah, the great lose. It's a great losing. Best losing ever. Damn it. What? Oh, because you were still there. Well, shit. Everyone, why does everyone keep on dying? Got him. Oh, that sucked. Ah, damn color blindness. Alright, fine. We'll just hang back here and take the lose. Not you. Yeah, booyah, whatever. I'm just covering the green off of our side. shit. Oh no, this is how a comeback happens. God damn it, we did it again. Oh, I hate that. That's been happening a lot tonight, and I hate it. Oh, I got someone with that. That's funny. Oh, how did I not get you fully, man? Great. Can't wait to lose this one all of a sudden. Oh, never mind. I just noticed someone randomly disconnected. Wowie zowie. Kind of a hollow victory when you realize, like, oh yeah, we only won because they got a random disconnect. Victory, I guess, but whatever. I think the worst part is I don't think this counts. Or it does, I don't remember. I know it doesn't count as a loss for the other team. No, no, it still counts, because otherwise I wouldn't be getting the cloud. That's right. Oh, maps have been updated. It's actually perfect timing to end the stream. You know, this is a typical stream length, yeah. Yeah, awesome. Alright, cool. Let's grab shirts. Let's grab our prizes and then call it a night. Yeah, that was an option. I guess that's neat. I haven't bought every single weapon, but whatever. Hey buddy, can you scrub my shirt? Just get rid of it. Yeah. Awesome. Alright, cool. And then I need to go to pick up catalog rewards, and then that's it. Oh boy. Some gear! Alright, anyways. Anyways, that's it for the stream. Let's take a look at the art. Some of these arts are good. And then there's mine. Somewhere. Maybe. Someone's game has my art and it will be hilarious. Alright, anyways. Yeah, that's gonna be it for the stream. Thanks for hanging out and stuff. This is a reminder of what's going on the channel. Persona tomorrow. The Splatfest video will. Here's the awkward part about this. I don't know if I can promise a Splatfest video on Monday. Mainly because of work and how screwed it got me. Like TLDR, I had to get up at like 5 in the morning to get to work on Monday. And because we're on daylight savings time, or we're off it, I forgot which dumb part of it. I think we're off it. Since we're off of daylight savings time, the results won't appear until 10 p.m. And I don't know how long it will take for the video to render. So if I don't get it done Sunday evening for Monday, then I'll just push it for Tuesday. I'll still upload the VOD, and then we'll just have the VOD come out Monday. But, yeah, that's it. As for next stream, I don't know, next Saturday? I don't know what it will be. Maybe it's Monster Hunter, maybe not, I don't know. I have to talk to people, but that's something I'll worry about next week. So, anyways, thanks for hanging out in Junk. I'll see you guys later.